Hello everyone, welcome back again to Mufasuke channel. Today we are going to use some materials and rendering tools in 3D Max 2022. Okay, open your 3D Max software and I will use these simple 3D models. You can get these models in a previous video tutorials. First, we can open a slide material editor. You can press M buttons or you can press this icon, material editor. It will be open dialog box slide material editor. In it, I will use a standard material in a scan lens. You can active these tools by clicking drop menu in here. Now you can click show in compatible tools. So it will be active for skylines and you can use standard. You can click, hold and move into this point, release. So it will be attached materials. The next, if you want to change color in this material, you can click in diffuse at this point and will be open color selector diffuse colors. Like I will change into this color. Okay, and you can click OK to apply. The next, how to assign into objects, you can select these objects, for example, and you can right click in materials. Click assign material to selection, so it will be automatically attached into selection objects. The next, if you want to use texture, you can drop down again the standard materials in it, and you can click in diffuse color, move into here, release. The next, click generals and use a bitmap. Click it. Now you can search for your texture. I will use this texture and you can click open. It will appear map, bitmap texture in here. Now you can select the object. I will select these three objects. And you can right click assign to selection. So it will appear texture with these materials. The next, if you want to edit this texture, you can use a modified UVW map. Okay, you can select the subject, for example. And now, in modifier list, you can set for UVW map. Click here, UVW map. And now, you have another option. In here, we can use a box option for mapping. It's for box. And you can set for util in here. Like I will click into this point, so it will be edit here. And if you done, you can click outside. The next, we can render this 3D object. You can click this icon to render production. Now, to render this 3D models, you can click in here, rendering menu, and click render to render these 3D models. Okay, you can see. You also can set up for a rendering option by clicking renderings and go into render setups. Okay, in here, we can set for size. I will use this size 2K. Okay, and you also can use output in here. We use the default for output and click here to render again. So in here, we use Arnold render. You can see at this point, rendering with Arnold. And there are a lot of another engine to render with 3D Max, but default is Arnold. So you can click here to render. Okay, enough today for 3D Max 2022 basic tutorials how to apply materials and renderings. If you have any question about this tutorials, you can comment below this video.